guys, this is Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com. Here's a short video tutorial for you. It's designed so you can get more of your customers to leave reviews for you on Google. If you have more reviews on Google, or reasonably rated reviews at least, it'll put you higher up in the search engine. So it's a great idea to get them, especially if you're looking for local customers. The local search will put you in their shortlist that comes up there. But for a lot of people, it's difficult. They can't find where to leave you a review or don't know how to do it. So we're going to create a URL that you can send them that will take them straight to the review page. Unfortunately, by the way that Google works, they'll still have to have a Google account or sign up for a Google account if they want to leave you a review there, but that's not difficult. So the first thing we want to do is go to Google Place IDs, and I'll put these links down below, so don't worry about looking at the URL up there. I'll put them down below. And if I just get rid of that, it'll come up like this, and you'll want to enter a location. So you put your business name in there, presuming you're listed on Google. If you're not, there's not much point in having a review. But anyway, put your business name in there, and it'll pop up this little box here with your business. And you see this little string of characters here, or this long string of characters here. This is what we want. So we're going to copy that. We don't need that address underneath, just the characters on top. And I'll copy those, and we'll put them into a little notepad. So I've copied that and put it into a notepad over here. Now we need to add that to another URL, which will take our customers right there. So if I put this URL there, and again, I'll leave this below so you can use it for your business. Just after the equal sign there, we want to append or copy and paste that string of characters that we just copied. So there it is. We copied that. Let's just check it out. I'll bring up a different browser, one that I'm not signed into Google as. Let's open up Explorer here. And I'll just paste in that URL we've created and go there. There we are, it's brought me to the page, but it wants you to sign in to write a review. Like I said before, if your customer doesn't have a Google account, they'll have to create one to create the review, but this is what they'll get. And usually most people are signed in anyway, so if they're signed in, it'll automatically come up with a box. I'll just show you that on my other browser that I am signed in on. So I'll kill that and just open a new tab here and put that same URL in. And this is what they'll see if they're signed into their account. And I'm not going to give myself a review right now because that wouldn't really be fair. But this is what they'll see. So they can just write your review and give you a star rating and what have you. Now that link that we just did was kind of long. I mean, those long URLs do occasionally frighten people. So we can shorten it to make it look a little less intimidating with Google URL shortener. So if we just paste that URL in here and go shorten URL, and there it is. And let's go to that link, see what happens. Yeah, that'll take them to that same long link. And of course you can copy this short URL, copy the link address, and then you can just send that to your customers in an email or however you like to do it, or just add a button to your site that says leave us a review and just add that link to it, and it'll enable people to give you a nice Google review. presuming you've done a good job for them. Well, I'm sure you have. So there you have it. That's a way to easily let your customers know how they can leave you a Google review, which is really useful for them and also useful for you. So I hope this tutorial has been useful for you. Thank you for watching. This has been Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com.